That's annoying.
Whoa, Ella, what the heck? I was in the middle of something.
Terribly sorry, Val, but I'm afraid that it will have to wait. I have a task for you, dear.
So your rabbit men are getting attacked or something?
They're called Lepore Day, dear. And yes, it would seem so. Not just by anyone, mind you.
Wait, seriously? Amanda's doing this? What happened? Ain't she Team Maidens?
Team Maidens? That's a blast. No, darling. It seems she's found a loophole. She's still a maiden, with all the powers that I gave her. But I no longer have any control over her.
That's gonna be tough. She's really strong. Also, how am I supposed to help your Leporidae? If some of them are very fond of hunting and eating humans like dear old me?
Don't worry about that. Take this with you. If one of them tries anything, show them this. They will know what it means and are going to obey you.
Aight, Ella. If you say so, you better bring me back if I turn into Bunny Chow.
You know I will, dear. Now, chop chop! That devious minx. I'll be sure to make your leash extra tight next time.
Ow! God damn it, Ella! A little warning would have been nice. No, bad bunny. I'm here to help you all. I'm a maiden, Ella's champion and all that. You know hell, Ella, your goddess.
Lies! 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 Brothers, let us eat her soul! Pretty lady, no talk is easier that way.
Just listen to me. Hell, Ella sent me here to help you defeat these soldiers. Look, I'm one of those. See? A maiden. You guys know this.
I get the legs.
Oh, crap. Here, look. It's the same as the statue. Come on!
Ella's maiden, praise be!
Well, should have opened with that, huh?
Go!
Looks like we have some resistance, boys. Assume formations.
Gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah.
Neutralize. Target acquired.
Don't make any rash decisions, or you'll meet the sharp end of my claws.
Surrender now! Don't get hurt!
Dolomite! Run!
Trying again, huh? I can do this all day.
This ain't the first militia I've curbed, kid. Put them up!
May you find mercy in the
afterlife,
or I will give you none.
Thank you.
stop me. You're just a pathetic inconvenience in my grand design.